Hey, what's up, everyone? You're tuning to R&R, rockandroll.com, with me, Elrod, your roaming rock and roll reporter. Here's the thing about me. When I'm interviewing bands, I might not know what I'm talking about so much. Like, I might not know how many albums they've sold or even what their names are. I mean, I might not know one relevant thing about them. This looks like, bad porn. But the one thing that's absolutely certain is that I know good music. I love rock and roll like Joan Jett loves rock and roll. Because at the end of the day, it's the music that we care about. Not about some random fact about how a band has a number one hit single on the charts or not for like 8 weeks in a row or whatever. So keep it tuned into R&R. We might totally F up our facts, but we'll brutalize you with good music. We're live at Tucson Electric Park. It's Sunday afternoon. We've been sweating our asses off. Finally just got a cool moment backstage. We're with As Fast As, coming directly from their fabulous show. And going to have a quick chit-chat with them. Everyone, why don't you introduce yourselves?
I'm Ace.
I'm Andrew.
Spencer. Zach.
How was the audience reception for you guys? Did you guys feel good energy out there?
There were a couple girls in the front row making out in front of me the whole time, so that's all I noticed. The rest of the audience I didn't really see.
You had some wardrobe problems. Do you think it was what happened out there?
They threw a beach ball like they do, and I kicked it off the stage, but as I did, my boot kicked off with it, and then it got very hot because the stage is black and the sun is directly shining on it, and I burned both my feet. Kind of like when you burn your tongue on hot soup, that's how my feet feel, like my tongue.
We have played with bands that are definitely in this elk or this type, but...
I mean, as the day goes on, I think we'll see that it's probably going to lean more on the heavy side. Yeah, we've been touring for a year and a half, maybe 2 years. And making the record, but then the record came out this summer. So yeah, we've been out with a bunch of different bands, and none of them really sound exactly like us. But, I mean, that has been difficult for us, because we're not like, you know, for what it's worth, like, a hard rock band, or we're not like emo, or we're not really pop, you know. So it's been like, it hasn't been like an easy plug-in to be like, you know, we should go on tour with, you know, we should go on tour with Weezer, but unfortunately, you're not around. So, right, you're just out there just trying to, like, win fans over constantly. And, you know, it's like, it's each little thing, small victories. You know, but we're definitely in the baby band phase. You know, probably being, like, one of the few bands on the bill that aren't, like, more of a common name. But it's, like, it's been kind of great, like, you know, going from, like, say, like, you know, a year ago to playing playing at a club, and then, you know, and then the record comes out, we get some airplay, and now we're the first band on the bill at the big shows now.
Where are you guys headed after this? Are you guys still doing some touring, or...?
Right now, we just came from Orlando, and now we're going right next door to New Jersey, so... Yeah, so that's our next stop, and then from there we do some Breaking Benjamin shows, I think, on the East Coast, and then... I don't know, from there.
I think you guys are all incredible musicians. You guys played your asses off. We loved it. And we will definitely be staying tuned with As Fast As.